Welcome to another Learn Photography for Free video. The question has been asked, how long do SD cards last? Even though this is not directly photography related, photographers rely on SD cards to store their images and video on their camera. And it's important to understand how long these cards are likely to last. It is a horrible feeling getting an error message on your camera that the card cannot be read during or after a photo shoot. Or opening your card on your PC just to find that some or all of the photos are corrupted or just missing. These days, SD cards are generally reliable and can last for many years if they are treated well. However, there are a few factors that can affect the lifespan of an SD card, those being the quality of the card and the other is the usage of the card. And then finally, the environment in which the card is used. Let us address each of these factors. 1. Quality. High quality SD cards from reputable brands are more likely to be reliable and have a longer lifespan than cheaper, low quality cards. According to the SD Association, current technology will store and preserve the data on an SD card for around 10 years or more. Not all cards are made the same, and often higher-priced, well-known brands use a higher-quality NAND-type chip, which will be less prone to failure and last much longer. The other quality factor to consider is the construction of the SD card itself. Some cheaper cards use cheap plastics and cheap manufacturing processes, which can result in SD cards physically breaking under even normal use. The second factor to consider is usage. How you use your SD card can also affect its lifespan. For example, using the card frequently and transferring large files can put more strain on the card and potentially reduce its lifespan. Typically, an SD card can perform around 10,000 read and erase cycles before it wears out. But remember, the write and erase cycle encompasses the process of writing and erasing data on NAND chips, which will gradually degrade. And the chips will degrade to a point where they just become unusable. SD cards use NAND flash memory to store the data, and depending on the type of NAND flash being used inside the card, the lifespan of the card is different. Very high quality SD cards, as an example, use single level cell NAND flash memory or SLC chips on them, which are very expensive. And you will need to pay a premium for them, but they are very high quality. And they are mostly used for enterprise and industrial purposes, where that quality is required. Most consumer grade cards use multi-level cell or even triple level cell NAND flash, or named also MLC and TLC type chips. The prices of these cards are more affordable to the mass market and have a larger consumption. The other factor to consider is the environment. The conditions in which the card is used can also impact its lifespan. For example, exposing the card to extreme temperatures, such high or low temperatures, or humidity, or subjecting the card to physical wear and tear. These can all reduce the lifespan. Consider that these are sensitive electronic components housed in a small piece of plastic. And if that plastic breaks, the card may become useless. So treat the card with care when ejecting and inserting cards. If a card becomes wet, it may also become useless. So, take care. How to take care of your SD card? Don't let your card get wet or dirty, and do not expose them to extreme temperatures. When you remove your card from devices, be careful and gentle. Remember to eject your card from the SD card slot before trying to take it out. Avoid writing data to the SD card if there is a risk of sudden power loss, such as your camera has very low battery power. Avoid filling the card to its maximum capacity. Do not let your SD card lie unused for very long times. It is advisable to use it often so that the flash memory chips on the card are being charged to maintain the integrity of the data on it. How do you know that an SD card has become bad? Well, files or data will start becoming corrupted, or files will disappear. And the device that you insert the SD card into will often tell you it cannot recognize the card or want you to format it over and over. The other thing is also no SD card may be detected by the system, or regular reading and writing errors may come up, or error messages. The other thing is you can also see physical damage on the card, like tears or cracks. Abnormally low performance during data transfers may also be an indication that the card is becoming bad. By understanding the factors that can affect the lifespan of an SD card and taking steps to protect your data and using high-quality SD cards, you can help ensure that your data, your photos, will be preserved for as long as possible. Higher-end cameras, such as this one, will also support two SD card slots and have the ability to write to both at the same time so that you have a backup. If you do critical work and you do not want to lose your photos, then opt for a camera that supports this. If you have any questions, leave them down in the comment section and I will try my best to answer them in future videos. You may also send me an email at rian@rianru.co.za. Do subscribe and click that notification bell, and I will see you in the next video.